name that moves their soul. Mi logo ya está apagado, lo tengo en el sitio web y son las iniciales de mi nombre. Ok, su cliente ideal le vale las iniciales de su nombre. Le dan lo mismo. Porque eso, las iniciales del nombre suyo, él no los conoce y no le interesa. Esa es la verdad. That's the truth. Ok. Offers the customer more than just a product or services, but rather an experience that empowers them. Oh my God. The guy already charged me a lot of money for that logo. Imagine how much more he would charge me if I asked him to draw me a logo that empowers my client. I don't even know if the guy is capable of doing that. Ya el hombre me cobró un montón de dinero por hacerme el logo con las iniciales de mi nombre. Y más encima, si le tengo que pedir que me haga un logo que le empodera a mis clientes, ¿cuánto más me va a cobrar? Ok, well, you need to balance a return investment, right? You already have invested so much in your existing branding. Are you ready to pay more? But sometimes, and this is the key, sometimes not because you pay more means that it's better. No porque vas a pagar más significa que es lo mejor. Because people, la gente, alguien le puede cobrar mucho dinero y no hacerle algo que le resuene el corazón a su cliente ideal. Those marketing people can charge you a lot of money. And that does not mean that whatever outcome will actually move the heart of your ideal client. They're not. They cannot assure you that, right? Okay. Motivates the reader or the viewer to step into that experience. Okay. Es algo que va a motivar al lector o espectador a tomar iniciativas. It's easy to say what I'm saying. It's hard to apply it. I don't have a logo that is this fascinating experience or this curious experience that I'm talking about for my company. I don't. But I do have one image that I brought for you, and we're going to go deeper into that image. That image is telling a story. We will go into that story. But if you don't remember anything, you might remember when Rosanna is running and there's a guy on his knees. Right? That catches your attention more than 1,000 logos that you're sick and tired of seeing. Because there's a story right there. Yo, señora, yo no tengo mi logo. No es un logo como el que yo le estoy diciendo que usted tenga. Mi logo también tiene las iniciales de mi nombre. Y es aburrido. Sí. Pero les traje a ustedes un ejemplo. This is an example. De una imagen que cuenta una historia. Si usted no se lleva nada de aquí, va a llevarse en el recuerdo una imagen de Rosana corriendo y un hombre de rodillas. Porque ahí hay una historia. Es una historia curiosa. It's attractive because you don't know what happened. Why is the guy on his knees? It's curious. All right, so this is for me too. Don't you think that I have all sold? I don't. Okay, seguimos. Okay, un ejemplo. Esta señora, en su sitio web,